an email late Saturday night, others early Sunday morning, stating that the course would no longer be offered after the end of June.
So what does that mean?
It means that any of us that didn't graduate this month don't get to graduate from the course after we put all the time, money, effort, hard work into it.
And how many people is that?
At least half.